It is Foodie Friday. Are you wondering what to eat for breakfast today? Or maybe you need some pastries for that dinner party? Well, some good options are with our friends here at Frankie's Old World Italian Bakery.
Great options. They have amazing pastries and they have added some new items to the menu right now. Welcome, gentlemen.
Thank you, thank you. This is our gluten-free tray. We have the Sicilian bun, which you tried the last time, but we also have the new muscatella that you have to try.
And so that's gluten-free?
Gluten-free,
okay.
Yeah.
You want to try this?
I tasted that one already, and I'll taste it again.
Okay, this is the hedgehog.
What does this have in it?
This is a hedgehog. This one has date, walnuts, and coconut.
Okay, let's try it.
That one has hazelnut cream.
The very interesting thing about this, it's actually mushy. It doesn't, you know, have, I don't even know how to describe it. Moist.
Mm. Yes, it's a moist cookie.
This one is almost like a spin on a macaroon, which I love.
Pretty much, yeah, yeah.
This is so good.
That's
love
the
it.
Date that you taste there.
Gluten-free. Mm.
Okay, talk to us a little bit about the other options.
This one's a low-sugar chocolate chimp cookie.
Oh, I've had this one, I think. I love this.
And these are, Lucas,
new and improved.
Your famous cookies, right? You
yes.
make these from scratch.
Mm. Absolutely.
Tell us what's your secret.
The secret in that one is actually we use a sugar substitute, and it works just perfectly. People love it, and they're coming in for it.
So these are fat-free?
Not fat-free. Reduced.
Now, I want to ask you something about chocolate chip cookies, because sometimes when you bake chocolate chip cookies, they can get hard. How do you keep yours so moist?
It's just with the baking. We adjust the temperatures and just put the right ingredients to keep them moist.
Mm. What's a good tip, though? Like somebody cooking at home or baking at home, what should they do?
Well, they should definitely keep an eye on it and make sure it doesn't get too brown. You know, that's a big part of it. Just don't overcook it.
I have to say, this is one of my favorite cookies, I think, because I like things that don't have too much flavor, to tell you the truth. It has plenty of flavor, but it's mild.
Yeah, it's subtle.
Right?
Subtle. It's
subtle.
Got coconut,
subtle is the
it has
best
walnuts
way to say it.
In there.
Tastes
and
natural.
The chips. Yeah.
It is very good. Let me tell you my favorite, Italia. You like the chocolate chip. I like this one right here. This one is actually a gluten-free one as well, right?
No, that one's
not gluten-free. Oh, this is not the gluten-free. But you have a gluten-free version, don't
yes.
you?
Yes, yes, you
that
do.
Looks like a Greek
so
cookie
good.
Called a goudambiedis. Is that what that is?
Mm. Yes.
Do Italians call it the same thing the Greeks call it?
We call it the wedding surprise.
The wedding surprise or goudambiedis?
Yeah, it has a maraschino
cherry
in it.
Oh, see, we don't do that in the Greek culture. It's just a butter cookie with powdered sugar.
Mm.
Delicious, huh?
It's very good. Try one, Thalia.
Okay, you want me to try one of these?
Oh, that's a peanut butter button. You'll
like
that.
Peanut butter button.
And you were talking about the Greek culture, Mexican culture. We also have a similar one to that called pan dulce. So if you see the colorful, how'd you like that one, Thalia?
Very good. You have to like peanut butter. Mm. I like it.
Peanut butter.
All right. This one's the macadamia white chocolate cookie.
Okay.
It's phenomenal. Similar.
I have too many here.
It's
you're
soft.
Up next,
crazy.
Gloria.
This
you're
one's
up
a little
with
soft,
macadamia.
Like a chocolate chip.
Oh, am I trying this one now?
Yeah, you tried that one.
Goodness.
And I'll try this one.
This is a coochie dati.
Coochie coochie?
Coochie dati.
What's in it?
Figs? It's got figs and walnuts.
Mm.
It's a traditional Sicilian cookie.
This is very nutty.
Wow,
very
this
good.
Is very figgy.
Figgy.
Like a new and improved Fig Newton.
Mm. Yeah, absolutely. And we also have pizzelles, which are so popular. We brought them out for Christmas, but they've done so well, we're keeping them every day. Pizzelles, these are a soft waffle
cookie.
And we make it with anise, two types of anise, the black anise and the green anise.
Mm. This would be great, some Nutella on top, and
or
you're
to
ready
dip
to
in
go.
The coffee.
Breakfast right
go
there.
Get your breakfast at Frankie's Old World Italian Bakery. Information's on your screen right now, folks.